Good morning once again, YouTubers. Today we have something that's special again for you. This piece here is kind of scarce. You don't often see these here. Almost rare, really. This is a Westinghouse, and the model number is a 42AC1. It's licensed by RCA, and it's made sometime in the mid-50s. And they made two versions of this. They made the red and white polka dot model. They also made a black and white polka dot model with cream trim. And you'll notice that in the front we have both tone and volume controls, which is unusual for a model like this. This is a single tube amp. This has a standard RP190 changer inside, as you can see right there. And the single stage amp is fed with the 25L6, just a single tube, and has a selenium rectifier. The volume and tone controls feed a 4-inch speaker in the front here, a 4-inch round speaker. The amp has been recapped in this particular model and has had a good tube in there, and the resistors were fine. The volume and tone controls are clean. The changer has been totally dismantled, cleaned, lubed, adjusted. There's a new idler, re-rubbered cycle cam in there, and of course a brand new low-riding ceramic stereo cartridge that's been bridged for mono. So this particular model is ready to play, and this will be for sale. Taking a quick look inside here, there it is, the model 42AC1 Westinghouse, as you can see, and it's about as clean as you can make one of these. Remember that this material, I don't know which, it's almost a paper material really. They're almost impossible to really get nice and clean. So let's throw some records on here and give her a whirl. I guess that's fairly appropriate with Easter coming, although it's not very religious. We're going to play one more record and we're going to call it a day here.
Thank you.
I just grabbed the arm here. This one is going to be sold for 2.25. It's already been rebuilt 100% as it should be. You'll notice that it has a tone arm hold down here. It's really nice. Overall, the condition is very good. Remember that this is a suitcase type player designed primarily for kids, and it does have a couple of battle scars along the way here, but overall, really nice condition. And they are scarce. Believe it or not, they really are scarce. Also, this volume control is also the shutoff for the unit that'll shut it down. What I admired about this particular unit is that it's connectorized, which made working on these wonderful. It really is, because the changer separates completely and totally from the amplifier, because it is, again, connectorized, and it does have a phono jack or a phono plug that plugs into the jack on the amplifier. So ease of work on these, if you had to tear it down and repair it for any reason, is very, very good. So there you have it, another beautiful piece from the 50s. These are rarely seen today. Again, they were done in two basic color combinations. They were done in the red and white polka dot and in the black and white polka dot. There you have it. You'll see it next on eBay. Thanks for checking in.